of grades 3 to 8 from Macoun School. And we all don't even want to talk about it. When COVID hit, we lost Macoun School, so we're very happy that Macoun is back. We're very excited. And someone in the front row here has something to say.
Macoun School held a cake raffle fundraiser to raise money for the United Way. That, along with helping hand sales, we were able to raise $281 for you today. Wow. I'll take this.
Thank you so much. It's great seeing the kids entertain and be part of our community, and it's also nice to have a little donation from you, or a big donation, actually, because I won't be donating that much. Thank you very much. I'm going to give you the microphone. Introduce yourself, first name, last name, and we'll just pass the microphone through everybody before you start your songs, okay?
Bowen.
What's your last name, Bowen?
Blair.
Just say your first
name. Blair.
Okay. Simon Houck.
August Court.
Do you have to say your last name?
Jensen.
Xander Tetlaw.
Nevaeh Sia.
Colton Snyder.
Elizabeth Foy.
Cooper Edwards.
Nash Halofkos.
Kensley Lowen.
James Pick.
Sadie McKelvey.
Abby Mack.
Cooper Casemore.
Maya Mack.
Jordan Crook.
Jacoby Halofka.
Adam Gao.
Lily Vickery.
Declan Blair.
Jasmine Gao.
Lily Halofka. Tyson McKelvey. Marissa McKelvey.
Grayson Edwards.
Ron Smith.
Caden Pick.
Evan Barber.
William Vickery.
Reese Dubay. Victoria Blennes.
Aspen Snyder.
Riker Schroeder.
Anna Vay Pick.
Liam McKelvey.
Emery Sear.
Lacey Barber.
All right. Now I have to ask you, who is your lovely teacher in the front row?
Miss Quint.
Miss
Manko. Miss Manko.
Does she teach a lot of music and math and all the cool stuff? Yeah. Is she good?
Yes.
She looks like she has fun with you guys. Okay. Macoun grade 3 to 8. They have some really cool stuff for us, so I can't wait to see you guys perform today.
Okay, go ahead, Nash and Hansley.
The first song we sing today for you is called This Land Is Your Land. It was originally written by Willie Guthrie, but we adjusted the lyrics to better fit our school in Macoun. Feel free to snap, clap, and tap along, and we hope you enjoy.
Water.
The nut. The next song we have for you is called Humble and Kind, and you may have heard it on the radio sung by Tim McGraw. We sing this song as a reminder to be proud of your accomplishments, but also to be kind to everyone around you. We hope you like it.
Don't forget the key you have under the mat. Last but not least, we will be singing You Belong With Me, written by Taylor Swift. Taylor Swift fits perfectly into our pop culture category in art class with her talented singing and songwriting. Please enjoy and thank you all for coming.
They can't hear me yet. There we go. You guys rock. That was awesome.
Thank you.
You guys have fun up there, don't you? You come back next year, though, and perform, raise some more money?
Yeah?
Yes.
And do you recognize these two lovely ladies from Macoun?
Yes.
Some of you may be related.
It's because we're old.
Anyway, so who's your bus driver?
Tammy.
Ask Tammy if you can go through the drive-thru on the way back to Macoun, okay? Because everyone's hungry, got an empty tummy.
Yeah.
Okay. How about one more big hand for Macoun grade 3 to 8, everybody?